Now it's Gary Gilmour, his second over of the day to Amos. Well bowled, and that's out. What a good delivery.
And he's bowled it. Gilmour having a fantastic start here. And that's a brilliant catch, a beautiful catch by Marsh, taking it almost out of Ian Chappell's hands.
And he's out, another one gone. 35 for six, and Gilmour's sixth wicket for 10 runs.
It's a good, firm, solid blow there by Gilmour. Hurrying through, Walters scampering for the single. The single going to bring Australia victory here in the semi-final of this Prudential Cup.